Hey guys, what's up? This is Bomb Luck, also known as OMG Sickness, and today I'm going to show you how to get 65 smithing from 47. Before 47 I used to do iron play bodies, I think, and I got a lot of XP from doing quests, and now I'm going to get 47 to 65 doing gold bars. I could have done steel plate bodies, but that would have cost me about 22 mil, and this only cost me about 2 mil. It would only take like 3 or 4 hours more, so I would save up to 18 mil in 4 hours. So yeah, I thought that was worth it since I didn't have much else to do and it was a pretty AFK boss kill. So I just used that, and yeah, as you can see I was making progress, and it's pretty easy doing it in Edgefield at the furnace. In order to be able to smelt the furnace in Edgefield, you have to do the Farrokh Easy Diaries, or tasks as they are called now, and you'll get a Farrokh Armor 1, which allows you to smelt at the furnace in Edgefield. Also, if you're gonna do gold bars, you'll need Goldsmithing Gauntlets, which is a reward from the Family Crest quest. So you have to get these both two requirements if you want to do gold bars at Edgefield. And in the smithing guide I uploaded last year, I explained you could do this while superheating items, but they removed that, so you can only either superheat or put it in the furnace. And put it in the furnace is the most AFKable thing to do, so that's basically what I did. Usually I go for fast XP, but I couldn't really be bothered, so. And as you can see, I'm making progress and I got up to 65. Which is the requirements for the Devious Mines quest, which I'll need to get the quest out of the way for Turmoil. So I've made that, and then all I need for all the requirements I need for Devious Mines is 50 rune crafting. So I'll be explaining you that in the next guide. Hey guys, thanks for watching, and if you want to give me any feedback, for example you'd like me to talk about stuff, or you'd like me to give my opinion on certain updates or any other stuff, then I'd appreciate that if you'd let me know, because then I can adjust it a little bit to your likings. And yeah, then I'll see you guys in the next video where I'll be explaining 50 rune crafting. So have a nice day guys, peace out. Like a boss.